Welcome back, everybody. How are we doing today? Giants Island 17, Farming Simulator 17. Folks, y'all probably like, what the heck? Yep, the balers are sitting up here, John Deere is sitting up here. It's time for them to go back, y'all. Sorry, but time to move on with some news. So I hope y'all doing alright today. I'm doing peachy myself. If I can get this icon to work. Ooh, 253,436. Okay, one more time for the baler. Come on, there we go. All right, folks, we're going to I had to buy one first. Forget to buy the baler. My mind think here, I'll be alright. Folks, I finally got the DLC of the coon. So, yeah, that's what we're going to pimp out today. A bell wrapper packs grass bales and foil so they can be fragmented into silage. I think this is the round one. Ooh, foil color. Maybe we couldn't put takes in there. I want to be different, folks. I guess that's pink. All right. And of course, as y'all may see, I am rocking the blue hoodie from the fire department. I figure I support them for a little bit. I'm just looking around here, folks. All right. Why? A little loud. Let's see here. I am looking for the tractors. Folks, since we sold the John Deere, we're going to have to get us a big, bad, you know what tractor. So I am going to we need something like a plant. It's supposed to be a plant 1000. Ooh, right there it is. It does have the front load attachment, folks, but it's on the back of the tractor. So, yes, we're going with the biggest motor. It's 517 horsepower, folks. I don't know what the difference in the two colors, so I'm not going to mess with that. I was hoping we could get it blue. Let's see. We're just going to go with wide tires. go with Black Beauty. Please be black. No, folks, it ain't that way either. All right. And we also probably going to get this big boy here. That's going to be a little bit later on. Alright, folks, let's go take out our merchandise. Oh, Lordy. All right, folks, I won't have to stop it here for a second. I'll be right back, okay? All right, folks, I'm back. I hope that makes a lot of difference. Oh, look at Black Beauty there. Ooh. All right, folks. We're going to do some bailing over here. Already run around with the big M mowing instead of cruise play course for it. As you can see over here, there's 1, 2, 3 rounds, long rows, probably about 2 rounds, short rows, then it starts going that way. But what I like to do is send the wind roller first, but I don't know. I think I actually want to send this guy first. Then have the wind roller in behind, maybe. Oh, we'll try it this way first. Alright, what I'm going to do is Control F and 20 meters. Yep, that's perfect. I'm going to get out of them. I'm going to get in this guy. Control F. Zoom out a little bit here. And I want to be offset 2.5. Also need to change this to round bales work position. He's ready to go. Oh, okay, we got, oh my god. Oh, place for the laptop, cup holders, buddy seat, good speakers all the way around. Oh, sunroof. Look at those controls. Oh my god. 3 outlets for a 12 volt. Alright. I see our mirrors don't work, but other than that, everything else looks good. Oh, joystick works on this, and folks, see it? Alright. Nice. All right. Got plans for him. get the this guy right here is what I'm looking for. And the other two should follow. I said the other two should follow. Are they moving? They look like they're moving. Oh, the truck is, okay. As long as they don't fall off and miss. Oh, there's a lot of grass right there, folks. That's kind of scary, him going that fast. Alright, control F. I'm gonna hit the wrong button. I'm gonna turn on, lower down. Yeah, wait a second, dude. I think he'll be good to go. Okay, making sure that's down. Uh-oh, gotta edit that out. Alright, change auto unload delay 1 second. That should be good to go. Get back in this tractor. Come on, dude. Did I even start them back? I don't think I started them. Dude, get off of me. There you go. It is Miss. Oops. All right. Control F. And distance is 20. So I'm going to take it down, folks. I don't know. 20 be all right. Old truck, I hope you catch it. All right, what I'm going to do with this guy. And I got to take that off just for a minute. That looks about right. Oops. About right there. Auto detect width 21. So I want to go 'bout right there, I guess you can say. I guess that's about it. Turn this baby on. It's already down. Do that. And then hit 3. And folks, we should have a system going here. Please get in the tree. All right. No, anything with a fist, I'm going to have to stay in here. But he should get everything gathered up. May have to watch him on the ends. But I think it's going to do pretty good, folks. I think right here I'm on disengage the crew, the GPS. I maybe go across the ends and come out over there. Just so they will be a little bit better off. Oh, we got some there. See, this is what I'm actually talking about. But right here, it looks like it's going to catch everything. Hopefully. That's just a burial. Ooh. Since I'm ahead a little bit here, I'm curious. So it actually stops. Okay, he's gonna miss some there. Uh-oh. Always gotta come to the rescue. back in my tractor real quick. Control W and then 3. Yeah, folks, I'm sorry I had to shut the webcam off. I just hope it's still picking up my voice. I never did think about that. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and get across the ends here. And it's kind of a slow progress, but it's getting there. Now this here might be, might get it. Oh, no, it didn't. Hope this webcam ain't making too much noise, because on my headset I can hear an awful lot of rackets picking up. Now, I'm going to stop this right here. Oh, there they are. Oh, we got to get the combines going. Or combine. This is going to be last harvest for this combine, folks. Oh, we got beans. Alright, Jason's going to be on that. And since he gets over enough, we'll get Boo on the fertilizer buggy again. All right. What's this on the rims? The valve core where it keeps the tires aired up. That's pretty neat. Oh my god, it's this. Oh, it's a beast. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Take a look at that. Take a little trip. Take a little trip with me. Yeah, so far so good, and he's slow progress. Let's see, we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14 bales so far. Where are you? This tractor is going to be kind of replacing the AR in a way. It's going to be my tree getter and the women getter. Kind of get it, folks? Get it? It's the wood getter, the women getter. Get it? Oh, I lost my wood there. Or not wooder, but you know what I mean. Okay, there we go. It gets the wood, and then it gets the ladies. And I think the first we're going to get is right over here. Now we're going to go this way first. I'm going to zoom out. Because we got a lot of potential room over here for grass. So, yeah. Ooh, stop. Alright. Uh-oh. Good. I'm actually surprised, folks. Yeah, I see a little bit over. All right. Back in the saddle here. Now, what I'm going to do, since he missed a little bit here, try to get straight as possible. And let's go across here again. I'm going to try to make a slight turn. Now if we miss any, it don't matter because we'll be on that straight away. Uh-oh. Missed a tiny bit there. That will be all right, though. Let's see if y'all heard that as my refrigerator is kicking on. Getting straight up there. See, it makes a big difference, that tree gone. Alright. Go over here. I'm not going to bail any right here. I'm out right there. Kind of get away from the building a little bit. I'm trying to just gather all this up right here. That should do it. these guys here will follow me. Well, I'm far enough ahead where I can go ahead and get in position. Oh, now turn real quick, and then voila, back on that mark as close as possible. What I'm doing now is kind of see what they're going to do. Got quite a few bells on there now, folks. All right, I'm going to get Boo in position. Should do it about right there. Oh yeah. Jason's still doing good. Let's slow this thing down because it's too fast really when you're trying to chainsaw stuff. But that's a new mod that's out. It's, you can go across the map in like a second. And you can also fast forward the time too. Alright. Suppose it's like that. Tree's gone. And you just have to worry about the stump. Find that right spot and stop. And bingo. What's his name, Mo? B-I-N-G-O. B-I-N-G-O. And I need to stop, though. Alright. Look at the wood chips, y'all. Look at the wood chips. Trailer's almost full. Wow. Uh-oh. We're caught up. And doing pretty good. It's faster to just go this way. All right, I'm going to turn on Control W and 3. And as long as you don't bump the steering, it will keep straight. You just can't get out of the tractor. All right, folks, I'm going to probably fast forward the rest of this. Oh, there's a bit there. Yeah, I don't know. It's almost time. We got about 20 minutes left. I really don't want to tie all up doing this, so. Tell you what, I'm far enough ahead. I'm Go ahead, boo. Make us through. I figure you and Jason be there talking, but y'all kept a distance. That's good.
But of course, Mr. Blue, I don't want to get in trouble about you again.
Aw, boo. You don't have nothing to worry about. As long as you keep the thing going where it's supposed to.
Oh, Mr. Blue, you're so cool.
Well, whatever. Yeah, right, folks. All right, Boo, that's all you need to do for right now.
Okay, Mr. Blue.
Jason, how you doing?
Well, Mr. Blue, I'm doing okay.
I bought a hamburger or some tea.
Maybe in about an hour or so.
Okay, Mr. Blue.
Wrong button. B. X on out of the trash room. Even though it is a nice one. Got it. Timber. Don't know what the icon is in front of it. And don't take long for them to catch up. We got a problem, Houston. One thing about it being pink, we don't have to worry about them missing. Of course, this missed. Wow, that missed. All right, that's enough to fill it right there. Whee! Check that out, folks. That's nice. I like that. All right, I wonder if we can, Control W. That'll bring this thing in even closer. That should be it right there. Yep, that's it right there. Yep. Okay. Let's see. About 3/4, not bad. Alright, Control F. The show must go on, even though this guy ain't there. But we're going to have to stop that guy. We got another baler hooked up. Because we need some Unless we can turn that off. Nah, I haven't tried that. We should be able to turn the wrapper part off. I do run, run, I do run, run. Oh. You down with OPP? Yeah, I'm down with OPP. What the heck have you been listening to, Mr. Blue? Oh, it's Naughty by Nature. Mr. Blue, it's Naughty by Nature. You know, like a crisscross, make you want to jump. Daddy make you jump, or something like that, whatever. Oh, Mr. Blue. So crazy. Let's see here. Sheep to farm shop, folks. I would have to be this a little too close, wouldn't I? And let's see what this does. It should take. All right, let's see. Control F. Left bailer, turn off bailer, change alt. Beacon lights? Oh, yeah, beacon lights. Duh. Activate. I want to see where it says anything about it, folks. Change tool selection. I only got one tool on that part. Start automatic bail unload. Change the dirt amount. Hide hub, lift pickup, open critter tools, or off bailer. And follow me and change the dirt. Well, I don't see you, folks, so what I'm going to do is that right there. All right, oh, we're good to go. Now, we're going to take this over to the sheep area up here. Park it out of the way. And we're going to get the other one. And go from there. Ah! I went just about the whole episode without hitting something. I would just then. Uh-oh. We gotta go see what that is real quick. Oh, imagine he is slipping. stop driver. Of course. All right, we're going to take these and park them right over here. See, LBA, LBX, LBY. And they're pretty pink bells. And folks, our crops are almost done. I'm going to get done with the north end stuff, get back over here. Let's see, farm shop to sheep. All right, that should take it back. Think I'll trust it. It should be all right. So we gotta get this guy over here and get the other baler. Sorry about that, folks. Yawning. Sleepy. As soon as I get off here, I'm going straight to bed anyway. 11:40. March the 5th. Sunday. Don't worry, folks. I'm recording on 3rd, though. March 3rd. Alright, let's go in here. Two balers. Always passing. We got that right there. And we got that. So this in here should be square bales. Okay. And that's, there is a square bell wrapper, folks. So, yeah. All right. Alright, look at the bottom of 11 where he's at right now. So he's coming on across. I bet you one of them's going to interfere with him. Could have got that a little bit, but that should be unfolded. I should have let it down. Let me get this course spray junk out of here. Turn on baler. Sounds wicked. All right. Uh-oh. And oh, Lordy. Stop, driver. That's what you have to watch for, folks, on these guys here.
Work position.
Excuse me. Gotta get back up here with the rest of them, right? What we're going to have to do is pick up these three bales here, take them to the sheep, drop them off, then come back and pick up the rest of them. Why, Mr. Blue? Well, I won't do square and round bales at the same time. Okay, Mr. Blue. AX. Uh-oh. And LB and Y. If they stay there, it'll be all right.
Ah! There you folks. Mr. Blue looked over at the timer and
next thing you know, kabloom. Alright, I'll probably finish a lot of this off screen, folks, because Mr. Blue getting sleepy. Alright, Control F. What are you doing? Control F. I don't know if he's circling back around or what, but that wasn't good. Not that close to water. All right, Control F. Okay, got that down. I got that working. Control F. I'm going to do 15. I'm going to hop up in the other tractor. Sure don't want to go off in there. Oh crap. I guess. Control W and 3. Maybe that worked. Oh yeah. Good thing it did screw over. Now this is where I wish I could like stay in the vehicle or whatever, but yet watch them too. Uh-oh. Oh crap, I forgot about Jason. But I also forgot about this guy too. I'll put him on bales. Ah, wrong one. Square bales. Work position. Backup gets us 1. Got it. Voila. All right. Control F. I don't know why I do that. All right, Control W and 3. And folks, I guess I'm going to leave it with you. Or leave it somewhere, huh? We pretty much got this round. I want to say this through and come back down on that until we get to right there anyway and then scoot over. As we always say, hit that like button, share me with your friends, subscribe, post notifications, and what else, folks? A big fat thank you to y'all. That's right, to y'all. Wouldn't for y'all, this wouldn't be happening. 34 subscribers. I have now, I think I'm up to 4,100 likes. Oh, no, no, I'm sorry, not likes. 4,100 views. So, yeah. It's all because of y'all. You dirty rascals. I love each and one of y'all. So till next time, folks, I gotta get off here. I'm gonna try to finish getting this grass up. Maybe get those trees over and knocked down. But other than that, Mr. Boo's gonna conk out while this is rendering. It's going to take a little while with the video. What little video we got. But anyway, thank you for watching. Like button, share, subscribe, post notification, and I will see y'all next time here on Giants Island 17, Farmer Simulator 17, Mr. Blue Farms, a.k.a. Tommy Miller. All right, bye, folks.